try this again. This is basically going to be a video explaining to you, the loyal viewers, what the plans for 2014 are. So, I'm not too sure about the rest of the fellers. Certainly my plans for 2014 are to be better. Those of you who've seen my Let's Plays of Mountain Blade know the audio quality has been absolute pants. Hopefully up until this point we'll see what I can do with this one, if I can make it better. Hopefully it is better, because it has been horrible. I'm probably going to delete my Mountain Blade Let's Plays off of the YouTubes. If you guys want to see that again, let me know and I'll start that series again. So basically from me, you're going to see a bit of this. This is Battlefield 4. I'm hoping to not do like a let's play, so to speak, but every now and again just post up videos of me having the lols, getting exploded, you know, general stuff like that. So basically, Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls coming out in March, so I'm going to do a let's play of the original that to get ready for Reaper of Souls. I've got a copy of Mass Effect 3 that I haven't even opened, so I've probably cracked that open, have a go with that. Have played it before, but you know, haven't played any of the DLC, so I'll probably go through that. Now that is quite the long game, if I remember correctly. That might take a little while to do the full let's play off, but we'll see how we get on. And then, what else am I going to do? I've got a few little indie games that I've got recently that I'm probably going to play. King Arthur's Gold is always good for a laugh. Got Rogue Legacy there. I've got Don't Starve. Got a good few things. I got run over. But hey, one thing you'll notice about me in Battlefield, I don't believe in punishing people when they run you over. It's a bit stupid. If someone ran you over, they're in a tank. They're more useful than you're going to be. It's not their fault. You got in the fucking way. That's one thing I hate. People just use fucking helicopters. That went well. Fuck you, helicopter. And of course you will get them. Still work? It still works. Good. Only took out a few trees. That's fine. Oh, there's another helicopter. Oop, there's something. Oop, that one doesn't work. Alright. So, apparently I've got a couple of here, so let's go get back into there. Alright, so that's the basic plan. I do apologise for the quality of my videos so far, they haven't exactly been great. And obviously I haven't been putting out a lot of them, but with the weather the way it is, the wind blows straight onto the side of the house that my bedroom's on, and sounds quite like a freight train coming through on any videos I try to record over the Christmas period. Hopefully we're going to get a website up and running. I haven't spoke to the other guys about it, but I'm sure they'll agree it's a good idea. One of the things you have to look forward to from us this year is the Eurogamer Expo in September. We'll be attending that like we did last year. Obviously we didn't have the channel last year, so you guys didn't see any of that. But we were there, myself and one of the guys, DJ, who hasn't had the chance to post any videos yet, but he will soon, I'm sure. The joys of being a family man. It's hard to get peace and quiet. So basically, we'll be posting videos and pictures from there where we're allowed. Obviously, some things that Eurogamer will have a non-disclosure agreement, so we may not be able to display everything, but we will post pictures and videos of pretty much capture everything we can, including the random nighttime shenanigans that comes with going to these kinds of events. Me being Irish, bit of a devil for the drink, I must say. So that's always entertaining. We certainly had fun last time, so hopefully we'll have fun this time. I'll be sure to document as much of it as I possibly can, as I am kind of the resident photographer and videographer. So that'll be me. I'll be doing that. The other guys will no doubt be posting up videos, and Jim is going to continue with his Feed to Beast Let's Play. I'll hopefully be joining him for more of that. Just kill that guy's parachutes, no bothers. So that's basically it, guys. There'll be more content coming out. Hopefully we'll have a website up soon where we can run competitions and that kind of junk and stuff. If you're interested in seeing anything specific, do let us know. If any of us have it, I'm sure we'll happily post videos up on it. We are gamers, so we, oddly enough, play games. And the other thing to mention is... What is the other thing to mention? Quite sure. New website that we're getting set up will have competitions running on it. Anytime we get spare copies of games that we don't need or anything like that, discounts for games, things along those lines, we'll pass the savings on to you, good folks. So keep an eye out for that, should be interesting. We're hoping to get a lot more content out over the next week or so. Of Jenner. Hopefully Daryl will be able to start posting soon. It'll be really good. You'll enjoy it. Keep an eye on it. That didn't go very well for me. Fucking helicopters. So that's basically it for me. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Let your friends know we exist. The more subscribers we get, the more videos we're going to post, because obviously it motivates us. Gets us going. So from me and all the guys here, have a great new year. We'll see you over.